is cleaning this carburetor from my boat. That old ultrasonic cleaner. Turn it down one piece at a time, cleaning the grill. Nice and shiny. Check the valve to my gas tank to clean that up. Seems like it's holding too much fuel gas from coming through, but we're gonna check and see. Get a hold of the marine people and see what they say. But, hopefully get this carb put back together, get some fuel in it, get the timing set. And hopefully get this boat running and actually be able to use my main motor. That'd be great. But anyways, YouTube, like and subscribe, and watch more videos for you, and keep up with what we're doing.